So we've got this planter set up here in the backyard. I'm gonna show you how it works. So you can choose your finishing cut. You can either cut it in 179 cuts per inch or 96. There's a knife right there underneath and it spins. So you can set the thickness. Here it shows how much material is going to be removed. 132, right? One of the 32. Okay.
Pretty much this is finished. One more. Maybe this.
Nice and smooth.
Yeah. Pretty much it's a nice finish.
Yeah, nice and clean.